friend's passing, the land will revert to you, yes. But his body has not yet been found.
Father, I don't believe that he's dead either. That is exactly why I'm pushing this project. This project will be his in the future.
What? You say you're doing this for his future?
What parent doesn't have their child's future at heart?
So, you were thinking of him. In your own way.
Enough of the melodrama already!
What? Damn it, you startled me! What is it this time?
Oh, well, it looks like things are gonna turn out shockingly okay.
Ren? Are you all right?
Jeez. It's like those two aren't even aware the other exists.
Huh?
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's beat the bad guys!
Watch this!
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Let's see what you can do! That is how you do it.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls! Battle start! Damage to a minimum. Begin the counterattack. Is it my turn yet?
Hope you're watching me, Grandpa. Sage's crown!
right! That is your optimum solution! Battle start! Take up arms, ye who bear two souls! My aura must have drawn them.
My will can't change the world! Blessed arms!
Piece of cake. Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Let's get this started.
Let's go!
Victory!
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's see what you can do.
Here comes the enemy!
Thank you.
Adjusted the plan, and that arcade will be renovated into a state-of-the-art amusement park.
Rem's Entertainment Center. I like it.
As the manager of this project, and as his father, this is the least I can do in remembrance.
Say no more, my son. I know. How about we erect a statue of Ren at the entrance?
Yes. Yes, that would be perfect. And we can make the employee uniform a hoodie with cat ears.
I will choreograph a dance for Ren's favorite idol group, the BKB-49, to dance during the opening ceremonies.
Oh. And I shall design the park mascot myself.
Oh, son. I never knew you thought so much of Ren.
And I never knew how much you cared for him, too.
He's such a lucky boy.
What the?
Mitsuhide? Kanata? I found it.
Found what?
A reason to go home. Right now. Or at least as soon as it's possible.
Oh, do I sense a sudden outburst of noble determination from him?
Is that what you call it?
Everybody okay?